Wait, actually, there is one thing I wanted to do.
Is that the other arm to tier statue?
I wanted to level up the spear. Remember, oh, wait a minute. I need that ore. What the fuck? You need it? I got it. I can level up this as well? Okay. Time to cleave some heads. I was getting the goldness back. Level these bad boys up. Oh.
Now those are some angry knives. Look like a toothpick.
What's this one? There is a thing for having all the shields I saw, so yep, there we go. About a bomb. Let's go, baby. Our guardian shield. Oh, we can upgrade it. By 50 defense.
Very big. Let's make some magic.
That's a lot.
A good fit.
See what else.
Better get that armor nice and bloody.
I got these done. Nothing there.
Prepare to be very impressed. And a little.
I need a.
Know what you want?
I don't have enough. God damn it. Sell these, I guess. I ain't gonna use them.
Oh, I can use this. I don't usually buy stuff from customers, but I'll make an exception. Talk first,
oh shit.
Let's make some magic.
Fuck me, I just used up a lot of shit, oh, man. Alright, I've gotta save this. I've gotta save that. When the time is right. What a miss.
Something behind.
Beast scraps. Where's the oh there? Why are they over here? There we go, boy.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
Nope.
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Is that the helmet from Tyr's statue over there?
Atreus will never be better than Kratos.
Okay. Ready when you are. All the armies are probably gathered in their home realms, waiting for when we blow Gjallarhorn. Guess I was kind of hoping to see some of them here.
When all the realm towers open at once, we'll see plenty, lad.
Man, I hope it's some, like, massive, like, battle.
Odin had lifetimes to prepare for this. Whatever Gro's deception, he heard the truth as Tyr. Do not underestimate him.
Rousing speech, brother. Very inspirational.
I want this. I can't run. Thank you. Oh, hey, Freya.
Wow. The Valkyries look different.
Welcome back. Hildesfini informed me of your success. We've been planning accordingly.
Well, so what would Ragnarok be without Ragnarok?
Who else agreed to join us?
No hard feeling?
I see the Valkyries.
Better than that. They are reborn. Corporeal and uncorrupted, thanks to no small amount of Vanir magic. They're shield maidens now.
Nice.
And your brother?
He came through. The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air, and with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him. But there's time yet.
That's Sigurd. Is
and
that Sigurd?
Sigurd. Need to clear a path for the Ragnarok beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all? Sigurd, it's good to see you so alive.
Oh, yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen. The Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus.
Hello.
Come here. Please excuse me.
Oh. Good night, then.
Freya, have you determined our path out of Asgard?
If the towers are the way in, we count on them being the way out.
And if they are not?
Then we all know what we signed up for. Our plan is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours. You have a righteous claim. And the respect of your troops. And you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion. A siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field. I don't care about the honors. I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
Freya.
I know what I'm asking. Just sleep on it. Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right, and Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
A young warrior needs his own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Sleep.
Why is mine? Why's mine bigger than everyone else's? Mine's bigger than everyone else's. Alright. Luxury, baby.
Excuse me. May I have a moment with Mimir? I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more. Except perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love. I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I can never argue with you.
Oh shit, it's about to go down, baby. But look how cool they look, man. We're gonna have one last stream before.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Quiet your mind.
I can't.
Fulfill the prophecy.
Then I will tell you a story.
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes. There was an old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day, he threw down the logs, as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when death arrived,
that story, man. I want to know the ending.
He's the only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course.
She was. A special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
Has my request upset you? A natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes.